to grab onto you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so weird.
It's just like sticky.
It feels sticky.
Do you feel sticky?
No, there's no sticky.
Aaron, do you want to touch the sticky. Starfish?
Did you touch the starfish, Aaron? Look, watch. See, look, you can see its little things. That's how it moves.
Sea stars don't move like this. You would think they would move like that. They don't. They move like this.
Slowly.
For their lives at about 6 inches an hour. And they do it with these 2 feet underneath. Each one of those has a tiny amount of vacuum suction pressure. They pull water in that spot, which is called a cystite or mesosporite, and they filter it. And then they operate on the hydraulic system.
Oh.
That's what's underneath. And the really weird thing is, they're extremely distant relatives.
They're distant relatives?
Even though we're bilateral,
wow, Aaron,
bilaterally symmetrical,
it.
And we're omnivores, and a lot of this kind of animal, they kind of vary like this. They're filter feeders.
Aaron, touch the starfish.
Okay. I'm going to touch that.
So how can they, and they're radially symmetrical, like the spokes of the wheel. So
Aaron, do you like
relatives?
It?
But in their larval phase, they have some of their larval fluids are similar
it's
to some of ours. And they're also bilateral in their larval phase. They have a right and left side like we do.
Oh, wow.